Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Chemistrykicksacid. I'm Lucas Nguyen for OCC, and today I'm going to show you how to make a rubber X. Okay, so this is an easy experiment to pull off. All you need is an X, some vinegar, and a glass. First, you put an X into the glass, and then pour some vinegar on it. You want the eggs to go all the way into the liquid. Then you let the whole thing sit for about 24 to 40 hours. After 2 days, you should get something like this. Okay guys, what's going on here is in vinegar, it has acetic acid, and the acetic acid is going to react with the calcium in the shell of the eggs. In about 2 days, all the calcium is going to be reacted and it's going to be completely gone. The only thing that's left here is just the membrane of the eggs. That's why we have the bouncing eggs.
Rubber bands, rubber balls, made with super special density. Rubber bands, rubber balls, they can bounce with such intensity. This is the room where we test the stretching. This is the room where we test the bounce. Here we add the long chain hydrocarbons, the names of which I cannot pronounce. This is the room where we test compression. This is the room where we test recoil. This is a break room for all these dancers. And here's a little fridge so the curry won't spoil. Rubber balls made with super special density. Rubber bands, rubber balls, they can bounce with such intensity. Basically what we make here is rubber. We're not trying to diversify. We don't make knickknacks, we don't make tchotchkes, or really anything that's gonna catch your eye. We don't make pianos, we don't make cream sodas. We don't make the zippers for your parachute pants. We don't make ice cube trays or ceiling fans. We make rubber.